Hey, it's Professor Dave from dragandropcode.com. I want to talk to you about incrementing, a very fundamental operation in computer science. And it's hard at first when you're a beginner, but you'll learn it pretty quickly. So here's an app I'm running, and every time you click the button, it adds one to the number. Okay, so it's a stupid app, but what it does is it counts how many times you've clicked. And the key is, you know, every time the button gets clicked, we change the value on it. And you know, so it's one more than what it was. So you're not changing, you're not setting it to 7 or setting it to 14. You're setting it to whatever it was plus 1. Okay, so set something to something's current value plus 1. And really, this could be minus 1 or plus 7. Incrementing is a little more general than just plus 1. But, you know, probably the most common, you know, thing we ever do in computer science is adding 1 to a number. Okay. Anyway, let's go ahead and look at the code for this. And if I go back to editing, here's the code. So when the button's clicked, I change the button's text. That's what shows up on the button. I change it to what it was plus 1. So that's the operation. And, you know, over here in my presentation, just, you know, a very important thing to kind of realize is, you know, we think left to right, like, that's how we think in English, right? But really, the way an app runs, at least with these blocks, is the right side gets done first. You know, so really, when this button gets clicked, the app goes and finds out the current value of button's text. This light green block is a get, and it means go see what's on the button. And the first time we click it, it's 0, so it grabs the 0. And then, you know, the second operation is this addition. So whatever's on it, add 1 to it. So if it was 0, make it a 1. If it was 1, make it a 2. And then the final thing that happens is we change buttons to dot text to that newly computed value. Okay, so kind of an inside out, almost right to left way that an app executes a row of blocks, which is a little bit different than English, but it's a very important thing to get through. Okay, so increment operation means I can change not just the button's text value, but any value. And I'm going to change it to what it was or what it is, you know, plus or minus something.